Welcome, Elevate Church. Let's stand to our feet. Are you guys ready for Ignight? Are you guys ready to step into the presence of God? It's a choice. And so I'm going to challenge you that you guys today that today we're free in Jesus. We're free in Him. So I want you guys to clap. Come on, we're going to get a praise on.
Out of the shadows, step out of the grave.
Come on, break in.
Break into the wild and don't be afraid. Run into wide open spaces, graces waiting for you. Dance like the weight has been lifted, graces waiting.
We sing.
Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. There is freedom.
Come on.
Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. There is freedom. Come out of the dark, just as you are, into the fullness of His love.
Come on.
Where the Spirit is, here let there be freedom.
Jump up. Hey, hey. Let's sing this out. Bring all of your burdens.
Bring all of your burdens.
Hey.
Bring all of the scars.
Come back.
Come back to communion. Come back to the start.
Run. We're running into open spaces.
Run into wide open spaces. Your grace is waiting for you. Dance like the weight has been lifted. Grace is waiting for you. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom.
Hey,
there is freedom.
Hey,
where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. There is freedom. Come out of the dark, just as you are, into the fullness of His love.
Start in the first song, breaking through chains, breaking through things that we go through. Today, as we are preparing for Ignight, I just felt like God wants to give us a full reign of freedom tonight. No more walking out the same, but coming in, being broken and saying, God, I'm living this life in freedom because you've given it to me. But it starts in praise. It starts in worship. And so we're going to declare this today, chains.
Chains will fall. Prisons shake at the sound of Jesus' name.
Lives made whole.
Lives made whole. Hearts awake at the sound of Jesus' name.
Come on, chains.
Chains will fall. Prisons shake at the sound of Jesus' name. Lives made whole. Hearts awake at the sound of Jesus' name. Chains will fall. Prisons shake at the sound of Jesus' name. Lives made whole. Hearts awake at the sound of Jesus' name. Chains will fall. Prisons shake at the sound of Jesus' name. Lives made whole. Hearts awake at the sound of Jesus' name.
Come on, come on, come on. Spirit is, we sing. today, Jesus.
The Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom, there is freedom.
Come back, come back.
No matter the dark, just as you are, into the fullness of His love, where the Spirit of
Jesus.
set our eyes on the King. King Jesus, set our eyes on the King. King Jesus. King Jesus, King Jesus, we invite you to reign in this place. We invite you to reign in this place. Come and reign in this place. Come and have your way, come and have your way, King Jesus. It's no longer my way, no longer my way, but Jesus, have your way. Jesus, have your way. Have your way. Yes. Lord, have your way. Lord, have your way. Jesus, have. Jesus, have your way, no longer my way, but Jesus, have your way, for your ways are higher, your ways are greater, your ways are awesome. Jesus, have your way. Jesus, have your way, no longer my way. We don't need to feel it to believe it. We know you're in this place. We don't need to feel it to believe it. Lord, we know you're in this place. We don't need to feel it to believe it. For we know you're in this place. We're not led by sight, but we walk by faith. We walk by faith and not by sight. We walk by faith and not by sight. So right now, we sing King Jesus, seated in the highest place. We see King Jesus, he's seated in the highest place, at the right hand of the Father. And he's seated in the highest place in our lives. He's seated in the highest place of your life. He's seated in the highest place of your heart. Just let him take control. Let him have his way. Cause he loves you. He loves you. Yes, he loves you. He loves you. Oh. The shadows can't deny, Jesus. Your name cannot be overcome. Your name is alive, forever lifted high. Your name cannot.
on, I invite everyone to sing that out.
Your name is a light that the shadows can't deny.
That's the name of Jesus.
In your name cannot be overcome.
No, 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 no.
In your name is a light forever,
forever lives
and high. In your name cannot be overcome. Darkness tremble, Jesus, Jesus.
Come on, just the voices.
We sing, Jesus, Jesus. You make the darkness tremble, Jesus.
Come on,
Jesus.
Yeah.
You silence fear.
We sing the name of
Jesus, Jesus.
Oh, you make.
You make the darkness tremble, Jesus, Jesus.
I just want to let you know that as we were worshiping in the first song, in Tremble, I just felt an overwhelming love from the Father that he's so pleased with you and so proud of you. And he just reminded me that he was proud and pleased of you because many of you have been going through trials and tribulations, but you don't break off from God. You don't stop holding on. And he's proud of you. And he's pleased with you. And he loves you. And so I just want you to know today that wherever you've been, that God can change the atmosphere, that God can change your situation, that God can change the way you see things. He's so pleased with you. There's people here who've never heard that the words, I'm proud of you. And God says, I'm proud of you, son and daughter, for not letting go, for not letting go to the promise, which is Jesus.
The atmosphere is changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around, for the Spirit of the Lord is here, Jesus. Oh, your Spirit is here, Lord.
Let's sing that again.
The atmosphere is changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around, for the Spirit of the Lord is here, yeah. Oh, your Spirit is here, overflowing this place. Fill our hearts with your love, your love surrounds us. You're the reason we came to encounter your love surrounds us. Overflowing this place. Fill our hearts with your love surrounds us. You're the reason we came to encounter your love surrounds us. Dedication, our surrenderance, and you change the atmosphere, Jesus. Spirit of God, fall fresh on us. We need your presence. Spirit of God, fall fresh. kingdom come, your will be done here as in heaven. Heaven, you're here. Oh, he wants to be with you tonight. Oh, yeah.
As we were singing loudly, I was just reminded that we are the instruments of God. He wants to play you tonight. And when we ask God to fill this place with his spirit, we're asking God, fill this temple, God, with your spirit, that I can walk, that I can talk, that I can lead in your spirit, God, that I can see in the spirit, God, that I can see the things that have broken me down, that I can see the upside of things, God, that my mind can be eternally minded, God. And so, God, we welcome you in this place, Lord. We don't need instruments, God. We are your instruments, Lord. And I just thank you, Father, for today, that you chose to be here at Elevate Church with your people, God. Thank you, Father, for surrounding us with your love.
Oh, Lord. A miracle can happen now. For the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around. For the Spirit of the Lord is here.
We sing miracle.
A miracle can happen now. For the Spirit of the Lord is here, Jesus. The evidence is all around. For the Spirit of the Lord is here.
Atmosphere changes.
His spirit is moving. His spirit is breaking, breaking through, breaking through. Your miracle is coming. Your miracle is coming. Oh, yes. Your miracle is coming. It's here right now. We're breaking through. We're breaking through. Nothing, nothing. Begin to stretch your hand to Him. Stretch out your hand to Him. He's touching. He is moving. He is healing bodies. If you're in need of a miracle, if you're in need of a physical miracle, He's moving right now. Oh, every tumor is dissipating. Oh, every cancer cell is leaving. Oh, He's moving. Every back pain is leaving. Every neck pain is leaving. Oh, even emotional pain, He's healing right now. Depression, He's healing right now. Anxiety, He's healing right now. Oh, there's nothing too big for Him. There's nothing too big for Him. Oh, He's healing now. marriages. Oh, he's healing marriages right now. Oh, he's going in. Oh, he's going in right now. Oh, you thought you may have lost. No, but you won. You have won. He's bought you at the price. His blood. Oh, it covers you tonight. Oh, it covers you tonight. If you need a miracle, just shout the name of Jesus. If you need a miracle, just say Jesus. Jesus, he's moving. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Oh, you're moving. You're healing. We release your healing. We release your power. We release your goodness, Jesus. Oh, you withhold nothing. You withhold nothing. He withholds nothing. Tonight's the night. Tonight's the night.
Just sing it out. That's your prayer.
Though your kingdom come, your will be done here as in heaven.
Every hand lifted high, we sing, Spirit,
Spirit of God, fall fresh on us. We need your breath.
He says, you have
your kingdom come, your
who are freely welcomed into his presence. Elevate church, you're going up. Elevate church, you're going up. You're coming through. You're coming through, you're climbing up the mountain with your hand held high. You're climbing up the mountain with a smile on your face, 'cause you made it. You're climbing up the mountain tonight, one step at a time. One step at a time, you're climbing up. One step at a time, we're going up. The spirit, you're climbing up the mountain you thought was so big, but you're halfway there. And God is saying, keep pushing. God is saying, keep pressing. Keep your eyes on the prize. Keep your eyes on me. I won't leave you. I won't lead you astray. I want to speak to you. I want to show you the way. 'Cause we're not afraid. I want to show you the way. And we're not afraid. Whoa. Just let him speak to you. To see the things that make your heart cry, to be the church that you would desire, your light to be seen. And break down and all the walls we built up inside, our earthly crowns and all our desire, we lay at your feet. So let hope darkness trembles in your holy light, and every eye will see Jesus, our God. He's great and mighty to be praised. And God of all days,
Everything.